Everybody, welcome back. I am sorry, most of the video is missing because I accidentally deleted it before. I will probably play this again on the hardest difficulty. After I beat hard, which will mean I'll probably die a lot. Sorry. It's time to play. Time to go wild with the Leviathan. You know what? I will take that power and control it myself. After all, that power should belong to me. Yeah, no, I am not that power hungry, but still. So I obviously want to take it. I had to fight Chris myself. Oh, God, what? No!
You gonna carry that everywhere?
I just might.
Oh, look! The blue door that's not a door.
And a sand bowl.
But how do you expect me to reach it? Maybe instead of looting a sacred temple, we could just get out of here?
If I want your opinion, boy, I will ask for it.
I saved this. Don't pull. That is a whole lot of bullshit. Gotta waste the time on this again.
I was further than that.
Okay, so if I have to listen to you talk even one more time, I will kill you myself.
You can reach the bowl now.
Uh-huh. Anytime you're ready.
What does this mean?
Seed.
Remember the shape.
Yeah, I know.
Go ahead.
Greatest man or tallest tree begins as any more than me. Yeah, it's seed. Stupid riddles. So, it's a door after all. Great. The one with the horns is back. What does he want now? I hate that guy.
He will be back.
Yes, he will, because I have to go fight him later. Alright, no way here it is.
We really gotta go back down here again?
Do you see any other way?
No.
Then.
God, camera, let me move. I don't care about a door. There are other doors too that I'm gonna open anyway. Sorry that I'm aggressive and stuff. I'm not trying to be this.
There isn't a way back up from here, you know.
I know.
I think I give her. I'm trying to look for. I'll take this from you. I want to stay here longer if I want all the other electronics, but I'm not doing a completion yet. Because I've got more difficulties.
Hurry, now I can barely see.
There's light. Make do.
This can work as a light, too. What the?
Down, boy.
If you would hold the light up so I could see where I'm shooting.
Use your ears. Adapt.
I am.
Well, you're not doing it enough now.
How are we supposed to get across without a crystal?
We find a crystal.
And we take it. Oh, look what I found. A crystal. Oh, well, okay. It counts as a barrier, too. That works. Gotta press Y to call upon me. Even off my. God, it goes at like light speed. It's faster than my axe throw. That's it. That's it when you side throw it. This isn't when I throw it. Again.
Sure you can handle carrying that? Don't want you to be lagging behind when we get attacked.
Remain alert and quiet.
Oh, Atreus, I'm not trying to be mean, but please do shut up. Like, I get your point, but you don't understand this guy. He can handle anything, and I can handle it. Not responding. Reacting either.
Boy, shoot.
I know how it works.
It's as simple as that. How far will it go? Alright then. Imagine I did this whole entire game with only my fist.
Finally! We can use the same sand bowl that brought us down the first time. I want to get out of here.
You know what? You know what? For once, I agree with you. I'm done with this place. Where was I going? What did I want? Where was the last one? Okay, there's a light clearly over there, and I am curious to know what is coming. Okay, so I'm missing one. Somehow. Is it somewhere high above me?
Crawl, brother.
No, that can't be.
What did it say?
That we made a grave mistake. Did we help the wrong side? Let me guess. You're gonna be smug and say you told me we shouldn't get involved.
That is enough. Do you remember the answer?
Yeah.
Boy, read this. Boy, what's that say?
Only time you want to talk to me is when you need
to. Do you want to tell me something?
I said, the only time you care to talk to me is when you need me to translate for you. If Mom was here...
If your mother was still alive, we would not be here at all. Atreus.
Forget it.
Fine.
Exploring. Just like the first game, we're doing it, we're exploring. Just like the first or second game, one of my videos. We need to get up there. There should be somewhere that's land over here. Look at that, my super hand. Using the heavy attack, but I never learned how to use the light. Yeah, okay, another way leads to... Nicest of all her, or greatest. Still tries his best. Oh, for the love of God. How am I supposed
to... Huh?
Yeah, that's my response too, Atreus. You know, I respect Atreus most of his responses, but most of them I just don't want anymore. So it's this one. Alright, so one, two. This is a puzzle. I just had to find the right ones. Okay, we got that done. Let's go. There's no. I don't think I can do it, but I'll wait. Wait, let me try something. This thing's alive and it won't let me cross, okay. Even though I could easily get over it. Man, like, I want to go through these places, but I hate these puzzles. Oh, that's a really one. We can go into the front door now.
What are you waiting for?
We are wasting our time in this area. Time to go.
No.
Whatever.
Open the door.
Boy, over here.
Oh. Ah, so this is where we are. Oh, I'm done. Unless there's more places to search, which I'm not going back into this place. It's like a maze to me. Yeah, I'm done in this area. Which sucks. I want to do more. Travel here earlier. Well, we couldn't do anything here.
Ah!
just get two dusts of the realm? Of the realms? See if we can do anything. God, I am so really, really traced at the start of this video. Oh, this is my heavy attack. Which this used to be my heavy attack. This has the 50. Ugh. I'll take it. Yep, can't open it without the tool. Which is either later in this game or in the next. Which I am.
So? Was she in the light?
Who?
You know.
Oh, she was not there.
Not like you would even care if she was.
Mind your tongue, boy! Until our journey is over, one of us must remain focused. Do not mistake my silence for lack of grief. Mourn how you wish. Leave me to my own.
I'm sorry. I didn't realize.
No. Why would you? You do not know my ways. I know it has not been easy. In the light, I felt only moments pass. If that is of some comfort to you.
That's good to know. Really. So, should we go back to Midgard? Face the Black Breath? Or do you think there's more to see in this realm? So, Brock and Sindri made Mom the axe just to help her survive?
She had the strength to wield such a weapon, and the wisdom to use it for good. She found purpose in protecting the weak.
So, she'd help out the elves?
No.
Okay, what? That actually surprised me. Just what? So there's something
I'm busy.
How observant.
I am known for my attention to detail. You boys look like you're gearing up for quite the journey. There's an abandoned temple in Midgard that a fellow dwarf converted to his personal storeroom. Packed it with all sorts of treasures he collected during his travels throughout the realms.
Throughout the realms? Which ones did he go to? What did he collect?
Fafnir was a, shall we say, aggressive collector of magical artifacts. The more he acquired, the more he desired. There was no realm too dangerous, no relic too hazardous. He once ventured deep into Niflheim for a whetstone of all things. Huh. I bet that was quite the whetstone.
Does this story have a point?
Yes, it does. I just happen to have an entry stone to Fafnir's storeroom. You might find something useful in there.
Neat. Thanks, Sindri.
You're very welcome. Oh, and if you find that whetstone, well, it sure would be nice of you to bring it to me. Let's get to it. I'd advise caution if you're heading to the storeroom. Last I was there, all manner of nastiness had taken up residence.
Won't your friend be upset if we steal all of his stuff?
Oh, no. No, not at all. He's dead.
Oh, sorry.
No need to be sorry. These things happen when one travels from realm to realm collecting priceless artifacts that don't belong to you.
Yep. That's what happens when an idiot goes into different realms without realizing the fact that this stuff is wrong.
Nothing to your liking, I see?
No. Well, I'm going on. Bye. Come on. That's fine. Alright, where have I been here?
Father, I have a confession to make. All those voices in my head. Well, this wasn't the first time. Back when we met Brock, his animal warned me about something hiding in the trees. That's why she didn't want to cross.
She told you?
Well, I could just feel what she was feeling. What she was afraid of.
It happens again. You tell me. Understand?
I promise.
It was actually quite helpful. That is a useful skill. I swear, if light elves appeared to attack us, I would I'd screw them. I'd screw the dark things. Because I'm stronger than them in... Well, I'm stronger than them power-wise. Oh, I need my fists to...
We have the light. To Midgard.
To Midgard, I guess. Actually, I want to check out the other ones. I've done this before, but... Missing channel...
We just came back from... another realm. And we met your brother. Wait, not in that order.
Did you let that Seedsaw put hand to your blade? Hmm?
Yes. And I don't care what your opinion is.
What realm you gents shaking off? Let me guess. All fine?
How'd you guess?
I'd know that smell anywhere. Used to spend my fair share of time there, but I ain't allowed anymore on account of the incident.
What happened?
Well, ain't too sure your daddy's gonna like me talking about it on account of all the swearing and stealing and fucking involved.
What?
Don't judge me. You're the one came in all reeking of elf. Stirs up a man's memories. Go on now! I got things that ain't gonna hammer themselves.
What the f...
Do you remember the way back to the Black Breath?
Of course. We need to walk across the bridge to the Vanaheim Tower. Are we going to the... Black Breath? Or exploring? Your choice.
Just follow me and you'll know where we're going.
Look, we rode past that statue of Thor earlier, when we left the witch's room.
And what direction is that?
It's mid-morning. The sun is up there, so... it's south. If we could just find the other pieces of the language disc.
I am not going there. I have a... what? Okay, journal. Damn. You know, that could actually be useful. Because if I go... there, I could probably finish the upgrades for my weapon. Okay, what? Map. Alright, let me see where all of these places are, if I can just find out where the f- I'm trying to... in the Chamber of Odin. I've been here and I got the one piece for that realm there. I'm supposed to get another one. At another place, I just need to find where I'm going. Helheim. Forgotten Caverns is another place. Here. We're missing a place.
Oh look! The witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time.
It really does. I have places to go, places to be, and I need... Once I get... A part of me thinks I should probably just go back. Because if I head back, I'll be outside, which means I can actually travel to the other places. You know what? First, we'll do this. Then I'm gonna go back and travel through those three places to make sure I have everything. We're still missing one.
Boy.
Wonder who wrote this.
Treasury sounds interesting, but sadly, I have other goals.
I told you, we should come back with the cipher.
Right, the cipher for their realm. What the? Okay, I thought that was a lot bigger than it looked. It looked huge for a moment. I'm an idiot. Alright, I have one of the locations I gotta go to marked.
Did you see something out there? That tower!
I see no tower.
Maybe I'm seeing things.
Forgotten Caverns is the last place we gotta head to. I have one. They're in silver chests with the skull, the mask in front of it, whatever the hell he's like. We're gonna go right next. Oh no, Forgotten Caverns right there. Huh? And we're in another. We're in Glyphs of the Raven. Be going here still. Yeah, we're still. I'm still planning to go there. I just need to check. Hickley to find the foot hit. The last one's in the foothills. That means all of them are in Midgard. All four pieces.
So the frog and his son just walked away from the well?
If the son jumped in, it would be a story.
Then he would be trapped and starve while the father watched helplessly.
See? That's a story.
Serpent's even over here. I told you he's big.
Utterly massive and would be impossible to kill on my own. We have the one here. Alright. So we have Forgotten Caverns and Cliffs of the Raven. Pass is on our way. And also, I marked this place because that place is on the way. We have to go through and play with those pawns, which is exactly what one of the pieces should be. If I didn't have that, then I should have all of them. But we have to, like, show you know, something near them. I don't have all of them.
About one more story.
One more. There was a young man who was caught stealing and condemned to die. Oh, we will finish that later.
Okay.
Do I get through here? I'm like trying to find the explosive. Called the Iron Cave. This is not really our destination. Well, I'm not going to be able to rush in here. I'm still going to check a little bit, so let's see.
So what story were you going to tell?
There was a young man who was caught stealing and condemned to die. His mother came to visit his prison. She was a kind woman, who could only give love. But her son, the thief, met her with rage and bit off her ear.
What? Why?
Because the boy had always been a thief, and his mother had taught him only love and nothing of consequences. Had he been taught discipline instead, he might have lived longer.
Sure, but her ear.
You know what? Let me do this the easy way. Okay, that makes sense. I'm gonna need the...
That's not right.
I'm gonna need the shotgun. Alright, so I'm gonna need the shock arrow. So basically, I'm gonna run and go there. It will not happen right now. Until I'm much further. What? What's it doing? Oh. Here. I have some targets to murder.
Ah, more of those. Good.
Yourself, boy. Yeah.
letter here and there, but we need the rest of the language disc.
Also, I checked the terraform. Oh, I'll need to return to the river pass anyway. Jerk in the main quest.
What other stories have you got?
There was the story of the mother crab, who scolded her son.
Well, we have one destination to explore.
She told him he should walk forward, in pride, not sideways as he always did.
But she's a crab too. You should say, sure. I'll look for it as soon as you show me how.
Yes, he did say that. That was the story.
I got it.
Literally, all these stories are literally just them. It's literally how he's basically just trying to try to twist how he is. Which isn't true. What you're asking is that he's still a kid and don't know better yet. Alright, now we can make some progress. Unstoppable boy. Ooh, did I see a turning point? Nope, I did not see a turning point. Full speed ahead! Undomitable power.
Just make sure you watch each other's backs in the storeroom. Wouldn't want to lose my loyal customers.
I'm sorry, I just don't care right now. Ow. 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 The ringed temple. It's a ringed temple? I didn't see no ring. Let me try something. Oh! Okay, well. Once I found the circle, I knew where it was. But the only place I didn't check was behind the rock.
Sindri's Skyway card is still down there, if you don't feel like climbing.
Yeah, well.
No roots. Guess the witch never came before. The one that's here, I'll only be able to do when I go into hell. Oh. Wrong way. Sorry, Atreus. So I'm guessing it's in there. I'm guessing it's in his chamber. Because it's on the path. Father, do you think I could carry her now?
No.
But I
said no.
Okay.
Be grateful I'm actually letting you carry your boat, because I honestly would take that from you and use it myself. Because at least I'd put it to better use.
So who do you think carved the face in the mountain?
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Watch your step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Right.
Yeah, might as well upgrade these to the max level then, if I'm just gonna keep collecting this stuff.
Well, there's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
It's working. She was right.
Come, let us finish this. Then we climb.
Yeah, looks like we're climbing. Oh my god, you have the strength to do this? I don't know anyone can do that climbing one time, you know?
You know, others said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
Tiernan? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant.
That's actually a good question. I would love to figure that out myself. Ugh.
The mouth! We made it!
More Black Breath.
elves did come here.
Okay, let's open.
Is that a deer? I don't remember stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is.
It's on the floor.
Nothing. Offering a tear. What does it say?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree doth know my call.
You think that got up there?
Oh. This place must have been important to the giants. It's like they're testing us. Okay. That looks right. Still no help.
The floorboard.
That doesn't mean anything. Something's missing.
Putting it together is what's missing.
Runes!
Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Go ahead.
Sure. Rouse. What you doing? Maybe there'd be a bridge.
Huh. Your giants need to test us further.
Probably. Let's see.
There's a crystal in that torch holder. Should I light it? That helps, right? Guess we have to go down and go up.
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I am always serious.
I forget. Mom always said you never took an interest in history. Giants are just a race. Elves and hold your phone. It doesn't mean they're big.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. There's only one.
Huh? That don't sound right. Right. I know it's what fight is coming up. It's not legendary, it's perfect. I would have.
Nice shot!
I think you got him.
Sorry, what? Good. Right through the rock. Those are some sweet arrows if they do that. I'll be back down when we grab that. Hope you all enjoyed. And I hope you all have a fantastic day. Bye.